A check on gas prices now. The national average for a gallon of regular gas is just about a dollar more than it was a year ago. Because of the high gas prices, more people appear to be hitting the road with something missing. News 4's Gabrielle Komorowski explains what experts are calling risky behavior. It's new at 6 tonight.
Like it's $53 to fill up my car.
That hurts.
It hurts a lot.
Gas prices seem to be hurting all of us these days. They have now consistently climbed for more than a month. The national average for a gallon of regular gas on Monday was $3.86. 1 year ago, it was $2.85. People are pinching their pennies and cutting down on filling up.
So I put about 40 in and then just make that last the whole week.
But making it last can cause problems. AAA provides emergency roadside assistance to its members. This year, Linda Birch says there has been a spike in one type of emergency call.
This year versus last year, we've seen about a 16% increase in the number of calls for running out of gas.
Joey Strunkowski isn't surprised.
Price of gas, and people are trying to stretch it and make it go a little bit farther, and they don't have the money to until they get their paycheck on Friday.
But Birch says the frugal behavior could force you to eventually shell out more money.
Well, your fuel pump and your fuel injector system, when it gets sediment from the bottom of your gas tank, can gum it all up and cause some real costly damage.
She says it's safest to keep your gas tank filled above a quarter of a tank, a fill-up that seems to be getting more expensive every day.
I mean, everybody's feeling it. Sure would be nice if it would go down.
Gabrielle Komorowski, WYFF News 4, Greenville.
Here at home, gas prices are below the national average. In South Carolina, the average price for a gallon of regular gas, $3.64. In North Carolina, it's $3.76. And in Georgia, it's $3.74.
But hey.